Yeah.
Hi. You're that cop.
You have a minute? I need to ask you a few questions about Vanessa.
It's weird. Seeing her stuff like that. And now she's gone.
You're here to take her place, though, right? On the trip?
What's that supposed to mean?
Lambert's safe got robbed today. You know the combination. Vanessa, can't you steal it?
You think I killed her? Vanessa was my friend. We were like family. We had to be.
How so?
The two of us rent this house. I cooked, she cleaned. I took their calls, she took in the dry cleaning.
I thought your job was to babysit the Lambert's kids.
Are you kidding me? We are family managers. We are teachers, pediatricians, bodyguards, accountants, marriage counselors. We did everything the Lamberts didn't want to do, including raise their own children.
Well, you don't sound too happy to be here.
No, I am. I am.
Because if you weren't, $250,000 wouldn't be a bad severance package, would it?
No. Accuse me all you want, but I didn't do anything. She was my friend. Yeah, I made breakfast this morning. So?
So do you want to tell me why you spiced up Vanessa's eggs with tetrahydrozoline?
What? What's that?
That is eye drops. I got a tox report that confirms it.
You poisoned her.
All right. I admit it. I put the eye drops in her food. I thought if Vanessa got sick, then I would get to go on the trip instead of her.
So, let me get this straight. You poisoned her to go on a vacation?
I didn't do it for me. I did it for the kids. That trip could have been the best learning experience for them. All Vanessa wanted them to do was have fun.
I don't know, Mia. I gotta be honest with you. That doesn't sound so bad.
She only packed iPods and Game Boys. What about language guides, maps? A kid shows interest in something. You have to foster it. Jonah likes swimming, so I bought him a scuba diving kit. Vanessa got so mad at me.
So you poisoned her. And when that didn't work, it killed her.
No. I could never have done that. I just wanted her out of the picture while we went on our trip.
I'll tell you what's ironic, Mia. Mrs. Lambert fired Vanessa this morning.
What?
Yeah, you actually could be going on a vacation, but poisoning someone is a felony.
I don't know what to say.
We could start with saying I'm sorry, but it's a little late for that.